Could your infographic design, content, or message benefit from a beautiful photo? If so, Easelly offers easy access to thousands of high-resolution photos that are easy to use for all your commercial and non-commercial purposes. In this tutorial, I'm going to show how easy it is to find and pull in beautiful photography for your infographic that will help communicate your information and data to your audiences. I'll also provide a few tips on how to use them in an infographic. Let's begin with how to find what you're looking for. Once you're in the Easelly Design tool, click on the Media button. A menu will open up where you can search for photos, add a YouTube video, or upload your files. We're going to focus on photos in this tutorial. By default, you'll be able to search for photos from the Unsplash library of beautiful images and photos that you can use for any project. Just search for images by keyword or browse the images by category. Once you find an image you would like to work with, just drag and drop it onto your canvas. Then you can enlarge or shrink an image by dragging the corners. If you need to, you can also stretch or squeeze an image, but be careful not to distort the image. You can't crop an image in the design tool, but you can overlap a shape to crop out part of an image, or you can hang part of the image off the canvas and that section will get cropped off in the final download. You can preview your design to see how it will show up once you download your image. If the image is not quite right for your design or message, just delete it and try another image. There's no need to download or upload any images. It's that easy. Now that you've found a gorgeous photo, you'll want to make it work with your design and incorporate it into your infographic or text graphic. You'll also want to customize and personalize it the best you can. Here are a few tips and ideas for using photos in your infographic. Play around with the layout by using a photo as a header for your infographic. A header at the top is most common, but a side header is certainly another option. You can also use photos to split your content into sections with relevant information tied to each photo. This can work well if you're providing a comparison with your information. Or you can use a photo as your main background image with your information and data laid on top. This is a great way to share bite-sized information and data with your social networks that they can quickly and easily consume in their social media feeds. You can even easily match shape and text colors to the colors in your photo. Just click on the shape or text in your design and then go to the Edit menu to change the color. Click on the Eyedrop tool, and a circle or magnifying glass will appear on your canvas that you can drag over your photo or other parts of your design or template. Then click on the color you would like to work with, and that color will then be applied to your text or shape. Now that you know how to find and add photos to your infographic, it's time to experiment. Overlay a photo with text and shapes, try different color combinations, or split your content using a combination of photos, text, and shapes. If you need additional help with using Easelly's design tool, check out our other tutorials or online help articles. You can also connect with us through email or chat.